Locally, cancer fighters and survivors showed off their courage and strength at this year's Runway for a Cure. The event was put on by the Glimmer of Hope Foundation at Rhodes on the Patuxent in Cranston. Each of the models are cancer survivors, accompanied by a celebrity model. That includes 12 News anchor Shannon Heggie and reporter Erica Ritchie, who walked the runway last night.